99.
Over here!
For true. You know what? When you go to spin the wheel, I'm gonna hand you the mic and you do this little rap, okay? I'll give you a couple minutes. Hey George, in the meantime, what you got?
I don't know what you think, O, but you're gonna play Plinko!
That's right. Birthdays was the worst days. Now we drink champagne. Here you go. Play a Plinko. There's a chip worth up to $10,000. And of course, you can win four more. But you got to go through Manuela. Just guarding the chips. Let's see the first one. Go ahead, George.
Okay, here we go. First, for home use and for travel, this gel nail dryer has four preset time controls.
Okay, a gel hand dryer for nails. Does it start with a 2 or end with a 1?
Starts with a 2.
It is $28. You got it. Two chips. I'm trying to get all 5. Next one, please.
Okay. Second, this 7-in-1 multifunctional cooker has 11 built-in smart programs, dual pressure, and an automatic keep warm feature.
All right. Does the price start with a 3 or end with a 0? Ends with a 0. It is $80. Good luck. Next one, please.
All right. Third, this essential oil diffuser has 14 soothing LED lights.
Does the price start with a 7 or end with a 9?
It ends with a 9.
Ends with a 9. It is $39. You're doing so well. You're doing so good. One more to go. We'll get all 5 chips. Go ahead.
Okay, finally. This tire inflator features an easy-to-read tire pressure gauge.
Tire inflator. Does it start with a 4 or end with a 2?
It ends with a 2.
Ends with a 2. Let's go. Let's see it. No! Man,
I got 4
chips is good. Come on over here and say hi to Manuela.
Oh, my gosh. Oh. Thank you.
Up the stairs you go. Good luck. Chip at a time. Put him against the wall. Drop it. 10,000 in the middle. 10,000 in the middle. Here we go. Good luck. Come on in the middle. 500 bucks.
I'm cool with that.
$500. 10,000 in the middle. Okay. He's going to the other end. Give it. Go. Another 500 bucks. $1,000. Two chips to go. $10,000 in the middle. Come on in the middle. Another $500.
Cool down.
$1,500. Okay. Last chip.
Where should I put it?
Okay. There you go. Good luck. $10,000 in the middle. Come on.
$10,000.
Oh. Okay. You have $1,500. Not bad. Nice job, man. $1,500.
Thank you.
Got a washer and dryer. Got a vacuum. $1,500 more price coming up in the second half of the show. Don't go away.